how's it going, everyone? It is me, Axel Grave, doing a birthday stream. It's my birthday. Yay! But, yeah. We should probably flip the camera. There we go. We're gonna flip that over. And I'm looking the right way, I guess. Kind of. Maybe. Who knows? And... ooh, so this is still after that. What this dude's power is. See, they kill people in One Piece. You're not wrong, though. Oh, man. Oh, right, we're doing whatever this is. Oh, I gotta find more keys, right? Huh. Wait, I gotta go hit one of these, maybe? Alright, so we got the yellow one done. But I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Down here. There we go. Back into this area. Sometimes, oh god. Evolution just needs a little push. And here at the UAC. Oh, cool. I didn't hurt myself at least. Invisible? Oh, it has a stealth totem. Codex. Spectre. Ice bomb will break the cloaking behavior allowing lock on weapons to work. Born from an... I really should look at more of the life. Ah, man, I got fucked up. I don't know what's in there. Damn, I got fucked up. Yay. So, Flame Bellatrice is a drop to get pulled in from further away. As long as you're at max health, all health pickups contribute to the... Nope, as long as you're at max armor. Just keep stacking health, I guess. Ammo's nice too, though. Actually, I think ammo is probably the most important thing in this game. Ammo and armor are both the next. Probably go for that one. Yeah, give me the shard. Woo, baby. That was easy. Any armor? No? Okay. Hello. More downward progression.
This
Dunk.
Is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Ow, ow. These are just areas. Ooh, new gun! Ah, it's locked. Is this it? Can I have my new gun? Give me a second, guys. I gotta go turn the volume down on this. There we go. Much better. Now I can hear them both. Sorry about that, guys. I hate using this thing for any of the... Make sure all of our... If I want that one... Yep. Alright, I think I'm good to go. So, wait, where's all my extra armor? Didn't I have some over here chilling? Oh, it's in the other room. I'll lose it. Oh, it probably despawned anyway. I'll lose it when I go through there anyway, so. I think I want to do that. I've been meaning to, and I want to switch my grenade to a different button. Or wait a second, though. Settings. Controls. Where's key? I swear I was able to change that mouse invert, customize layer bindings, move forward straight. Where's grenade? Grenade, switch next weapon. Grenade, grenade, grenade. Oh, come on. I guess I could just look for G. There we go. Okay. There we go. Hopefully that'll help a little bit. So I've got my new mouse. Okay, acid. Rad suit protects the player from toxic slime but degrades over time, recharges her. Now I got a rad suit. My guess is I should use it as little as possible. Alright, so that was a secret area. My rad suit hasn't. Alright, so that was pretty easy there.
Don't
Hello.
Be afraid. Once your soul has been consumed,
what is that?
Your fear will cease to exist.
I might need that. I don't know what it gives me, but
the UAC, bridging the gap between humanity and the mortally challenged.
Oh, okay, that's what it's for, is that secret thing. Hello, Red Key.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
Oh, also it just takes you up there. Oh hey, sorry, I got two headsets in.
Oh yeah.
Ah, fucking shit, I ran out of fucking rad suit. There should be one somewhere. There it is. There we go. Gotta get a refill on it. It's like waste or chemical waste there or whatever.
Somebody don't have a.
What's
wafer.
That?
I see you don't have a wafers open.
There might be one somewhere, but no, probably not. Oh shit, shit, shit. Shit. Where am I going? I don't remember. Okay, so that refill is the rad refill. Where am I? Oh, that's right. And I got low health. Awesome. I hear. Oh, hello. Okay, so that does work on that. Leave me alone, fatty! Oh god, that should've killed me. Got that. Ow, that did hurt. Give me back my shit. You nerd. Alright, I think I gotta go this way. Yeah, I get a new gun! I don't know what it is, though. Ah, I fell! Chain gun. Oh fuck! Fuck!
First customer!
Hello! Oh, I'm dead. Well, he dead. But I'm almost dead. So this thing hurts. What kind of bullets? Oh, it takes the same bullets as this. So that means I get one more for a rocket launcher, I think. I get one more gun slot. Then this chain gun is just a faster version of whatever this is, or the thing. No mod yet, but it says it, that means it gets a mod. The fuck am I? Yeah, there's nothing. You're gonna have to open something, probably. I just finished those.
Why?
I have a feeling this is going to be bad when I hit this. Okay, yeah, that makes more sense. Oh, where's the other one?
I'm running away.
He's running. How dare he?
Able to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Whoops. Fuck that up. Well, I skipped it by hitting that. Interesting. Where does this go? Oh, hello, mod. New mod. So we've got, and of course there are logs, which we've not done at all. To transform the weapon barrel into a mobile turret. It stalls if it overheats. We're gonna get more damage. More damage is always the way to go. God, it makes this gun so big. Huh, can't get in there, huh? Woo! Oh, this is gonna be great, I can tell. So the blue totem nearby. I don't see it though. Fuck. Sorry, we already knew we were gonna do well. there's an extra life there, which we shouldn't have got, because... Much more lava than this one. See anybody. They've got to be around or it would have ended. There's got to be an enemy. Or maybe I'm just supposed to go somewhere. There we go. Sorry, I'm just not very good at paying attention right now. So how do I get up there is the other question. If I go up here, that'll probably do it. Oh shit, okay, I see it up there. Hello. I hit that twice. It's just a secret of armor. It's a lot easier when you find those totems, man. That's gonna take some time.
The UAC, your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
I get a new ruin, but I haven't tried them yet. That one's probably the one we gotta go for, so we have survive one death blow. I still like launching the glory kill from further away. It's not bad. Need a speed boost. He's killed by a cleaner longer. That one's pretty good. I think the health rate is when we're taken. Wait, do I have 4 now or do I gotta choose? How do I choose? I don't know how to choose my runes. I hope it didn't replace them. And another one there. We gotta get some ammo for some of these guns. I just noticed I still have it because it's still... Buddy, you get some ammo. I keep forgetting, but I was dealing with people. So there's a new rad suit. See it there, but not how to get to it. Must be through the teeth somewhere. Around. Yeah. Teeth. Great. You. Not what I thought I was looking for over here, but hey, it's still stuff. Alright, there we go. Now we have a pretty full suit. Nope. I should reload full health, maybe. Or at least more health than I had there. My diagrams and everything. Alrighty. That one's just right there, though. That was the secret. I guess it was. No, there's no one over here. Oh, hello. To go to. Huh. Nope, not this way. Don't know where I'm going. Not gonna lie, guys. Oh, probably here. Fuck, do I get over here? No, this is like the entrance to the level. Right? Where am I going? From here, there is an entrance to the left, I guess? Okay, this looks like where I was supposed to- No! So, not to the left. Let's go back to the main door. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, probably this way. Where did this go? Hello! I wanted to try that one. So that's where that other one was. Which we can try in a bit. We'll change them in and out. So that's where that was. Didn't even think about that. Probably could have gotten that earlier. And there was this one. Yep, I remember this area. It's probably where I gotta be, right? And because I haven't used that one, I still have it. The other one I did use. Yabow. Come on. Am I missing something? I feel like I'm missing something in it, but I don't know what. That wasn't it. Maybe down here? Anybody want to help me out here? No, I don't think anyone's here to help me out. That's fine. Oh, that's right. I gotta go to like this door or whatever there was. Evolution just needs a little push. At least I thought I did. At the UAC, we push hard. I mean, I see it there, but not how to get to it necessarily. The UAC. Between yeah, because that's totally going to help me. So, what am I... Reactivate the power. But why is it saying reactivate the power there? It's like not sending me to where I actually reactivate the power. Is this where it was like down here, but then there was a door? I thought there was a door, dude. I swear. I guess
don't forget the UAC.
I don't know what's going on here. Like it's telling me to go there, but I also do know I'm supposed to go to that door wherever it was. Wait, did we not get this secret? I thought we got that secret. We'll get it now. Might as well grab it since we're doing stuff. Maybe it'll fix whatever's going on. Otherwise, we might have to stop here for today, even though I kind of wanted to play a decent amount. Because I don't know what I'm not doing here. Did I not get this one? I thought I got the secret. I don't remember what all the greens mean. There's a whole section of this I've not looked at all. It's probably the next part of this. I don't know. I'm totally honest here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go or why I can't figure it out. Because it's telling me to go there, but I know I'm also supposed to go to that room. Which I thought I could get to from in here, but this is not the room.
Sometimes evolution just
unless there's like a breakaway
push.
That I'm missing, but it's telling me to go to those. I don't want to reload it. I really don't. I don't even know how I got to where I was before. So let's look again. We're right here. Looks like there's a codex we missed over there, which I'm fine with. Subway where we actually entered. I don't know what that yellow area is. It's an extra life. I don't see any more mod bots, but there's more stuff here that I haven't seen at all. Oh no, that's there. It just wasn't shown before. So I'm here. Which is across the area from those. That's a Slayer gate over there, which we did discover, I think. So it's forcing me. There we go, okay. So that's where this was. Can never tell if those are used ones or not used ones. The white ones or the green ones. Is that a battery? Is it this feisty green area here? So we can go back that way. But I think we found both those mods. I think one thing we really could get is that sentinel battery. Should we drop down a level? bend that. Oh no, that one looks different than the others, doesn't it? Oh no, those are sentinels and those, that's a mod bot, yeah, so. I'm not really looking for that. What about, so over here. A purple key and a, oh, that's the Slayer key. How do we get out there though? Oh, it's from out there, isn't it?